Hello, it's Susan here. Welcome to another dotting tutorial. These are the colors that we're using today. They certainly don't have to be those exact brand, but you pretty much should have all those colors in your collection. That's a Happy Dotting Company mold. Number four, it's the dome shape. All of these will be in the description below for links so that you can find these products yourself. So we're going to do a 12-point setup. If you have the stencil, do 12 markings, and then at some point we'll reduce it down to 6. I like just to wipe off a little bit of the excess charcoal here, just so it makes the dots go on nice. The one thing with these Arteza paints is, being a heavy-bodied acrylic, they are a little bit more puffy. So if you're going to be doing top dots, I suggest sort of smoothing out the little bump there. Further along in the video, I probably should have smoothed them out a little bit better, but it all turned out okay in the end. So obviously I don't dot this quickly. I've got it sped up considerably, so just pause in between each section there and so you can catch up. But please give me feedback if you find the speed is just a little too fast, or any changes that you think I need to make along the way to improve my little videos for you. Please, I'm happy to take all your comments. The good, the bad, and the ugly. Well, the ugly ones might disappear, but anyway, I appreciate all your feedback. do a little swoosh now, and I'm using a very fine embossing tool, or you can use your smallest dotting tool just to drag that tail up. That should work as well.
Thank you.
just about done now, the end of this lovely piñata, festive piñata, and I hope you've enjoyed the video. And again, I always look forward to all your wonderful comments and to help help me keep motivated and my videos coming. Please hit like and subscribe. And you know, if there's any particular mandala or subject matter that you'd like me to try, I'm always open to ideas. Thanks again for watching.